Good morning. We're here downtown Mount Airy for the Autumn Leaves Festival. If you look over to the left, you'll see Snappy Lumpkins. Floyd's Barber Shop and Opie's Candy Store off to the left. Everything's supposed to start at 9 o'clock. It's about 8 o'clock now. By the way, it's 39 degrees. It's a little bit chilly this morning. The celebration will be going on. Today's Friday, October 11th, and it'll be going on until Sunday. Leon's Burger Express, a hamburger, we like that place.
Oh, I bet she is. You guys spend that girl $250
and eat food.
Yes.
stage where they'll have some musical entertainment. Last year, this was the side street that had the most displays.
Yeah, they got one.
Like this is the longest side street this year too. Even more than last year. Is going on down out of sight. Since nobody's open, I think I'm going to end this. Thank you guys. If you're able to make it to Mount Airy, you have until Sunday, October 13th.